You know what they say about those colored boys, right? All black dudes have huge dicks.
Hey, he said it. Hey, you said it, not me, tight shit. Ooh, he got L or. Ooh, W or.
The fuck's a nigga doing in my house?
What the fuck? First of all, let's start off by saying, you know, go ahead, follow my Instagram, tight shit, if you haven't already. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're reacting to a freaky ass version of Darman, bro. Hey, if y'all don't know Darman, bro, if y'all don't know them Darman videos, ask your mother about them type shit. Your mother knows about my Darman videos, bro. Haven't did one in a minute. That one's coming soon, you know what I'm saying? But for right now, we're gonna look at a Walmart version, bro. Tomorrow's teachings. This corny ass name. Why they name me shit that, bro? Don't teach me nothing tomorrow, bro. I don't care about that, bro. This is like really like this will really like have you thinking too, bro. Like tomorrow, they're gonna teach you this shit. What am I talking about, bro? Anyways, let's look at this bio, bro. Let's make this world a better place, one video at a time. Okay, W bio, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how they're gonna make the world a better place with titles like these, though. Black kid drowns in pool. You won't believe it. Yeah, let's make this world a better place, man. Yeah. Hot sister catches her brother edging. Making the world a better place is like the main objective here, you feel me? I caught my brother edging too, bro. That shit was crazy. Let's make this world a better place, bro. White kid shamed for his small wiener. Yeah, white kids should not be shamed for their small wiener. We gotta make a better place. Heal the world type shit on some Michael Jackson shit. White girl makes black kid her pet monkey. Really? Evil dad throws baby in trash. Oh my god, this is atrocious. We gotta watch all these videos, bro. All these videos look like they can teach me about something about tomorrow type shit. Black kid drowns in pool. Let's see what happens next. It gotta be shocking. It gotta be shocking.
Coming up on tomorrow's teachings.
That's not funny. Why do I just see a black kid drowning in the pool? I mean, I know that's what the video says, but like, why do you have to start with that? With a black kid just drowning? See, I take offense to that because I can't even swim, bro. This is exactly how I was looking at one time I drowned.
Coming
bro.
Up.
This is on me, tomorrow's bro. Teaching. This was me.
You can tell me.
You see any fucking Kool-Aid around here?
Karen, like the Mexican hunter.
Get him! Get him! Yo, he got rizz.
Good boy.
Oh. He's mewing. Oh my. He's mewing. They got mewing in Darman videos in 2024 before GTA 6. This is crazy, guys. Soft
hey,
piano music.
Stepbro, you know where mom's at?
No. She's probably, off
she
on
just said where your mom's at. You're not gonna do nothing,
Dylan, you've been in your room all day.
I've had a lot of homework. And it's very difficult to get it done.
Is it Saturday? Why don't you get out and go hang out with your friends?
We just moved here, and I have no friends yet.
See, this is when he starts mewing and gets friends, guys. Everything gets better after that, until he drowns in the pool.
Wish I could hang out with my friends back at home.
Ooh. Look, I know it's hard, but you gotta make new friends. You gotta at least try, all right?
Why did she make that? L acting, bro. Like, what is this acting? This acting is kind of ass, low-key.
Yeah, stepsis.
Why did he have to say that? Did he have to say stepsis? Like, these niggas are so weird, bro. This shit is straight off of porn, bro. It gotta be, bro. This is like Pornhub acting on YouTube, bro. This shit is crazy.
Yeah, no, I mean, I'm working on this really cool project about Crucible. I didn't really think which is for action.
I was on the gas station. What's your guys' favorite snack at gas stations?
I'm a 3 Musketeers girl.
Yeah, that's bro, cool. What the these niggas talking about? Wasn't she just talking about witches? Now he talking about gas station snacks. Who just comes up with a conversation like that? What's your favorite gas station snack? W Reds, guys, when you're in a group of with girls, bro, ask them what their favorite gas station snack is. They'll be like, ooh, okay, period. He know his shit. Like, I like that.
Pretty good. Like a Twix bar is usually my go-to.
Hey, bro, can ooh. Dad join ya?
Get out of here, bro. Come on.
All right, guys. Hold on, man.
Speaking of gas stations, I was coming back from Arizona and I pulled into this weird looking gas station. You won't even believe who I saw, man.
Who did you see?
Karen the Mexican Hunter.
Yeah, I know who that is. Yes. I thought he was going to say something like Mr. Krabs or some shit. I don't know.
Wait, who did you see?
Karen the Mexican Hunter. I swear to God.
Hey, Chad. Hope you don't mind. I'm inviting some people over.
And they better be all girls.
That's my boy.
What the hell? What? This horny ass nigga. This nigga not gonna pull shit. Come through. Feather place. Is that a real address? I'm about to pull up.
You're gonna go to the party?
Yep. I'm gonna go to this little party.
Take that shit off. There's no way this nigga said, yep, I'm gonna go to a party and pull up like this. There's no f***ing way, bro. Take that shit off, please. I'm begging you, please, please.
There you go. Make some friends.
You're killing the vibe, stepsis.
Oh my, why is he saying that? You're killing the vibe, stepsis. Now let me bend you over.
I'm excited for you. It's a new town, a new life. It's a fresh start, Jalen.
True. True.
Hey, where's your inhaler?
Oh, it's, here.
Is it full?
It's about half.
Hey, I'll go refill it right
bro,
now.
Okay. He's like, bro, why did that awkward pause just had to be there, huh? Yeah, it's a bit full. All right, let's go to this party.
Okay, I don't want to be late, and half should be able to get me to tomorrow.
Okay, don't forget it.
I won't.
Bro, this editing is so bad. Why was tomorrow so loud? Oh my god, bro, they want to be Darman so bad. They can't be like my goat, bro. They can't be like my goat. Bro, what Nike? What the f***? What Nike is this, bro? This is not Nike. Nike did not make this, bro.
Don't forget it.
I won't. Thank you.
Love you.
Love you too. Okay.
Why is he risking up his stepsis? Ooh, he got L or. Ooh, W or.
The fuck's a nigga doing in my house?
What the fuck? What? Whoa. What the fuck, bro? What is going on? Why did he say that?
Here goes nothing, I guess.
Bro, L or.
Man,
bro.
Who invited you, dog?
Ooh.
Kelsey posted about a pool party, and this is the address.
Bro, this is a party, not a cookout.
What?
You see any f***ing Kool-Aid around here?
You see any fucking fried chicken? Bro, really? Come on, white girl, say something about this, bro. You gotta stick up for black boys.
F***ing fried chicken? Get the f*** out of my f***ing house.
Nah, he's too good at this, bro.
Monkey ass back to the ghetto.
He's too good at this, too.
Wow, okay, so y'all think y'all tough, huh?
Yeah,
I got Aura! Oh my god, he about to find these niggas, bro. Bro, if he don't hit him with a slack gun, bro, if he don't hit him with that red dot, bro, I'm gonna be mad. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna be mad.
Give it up, do something.
I think I'm tough, bro. I think I'm tough.
Don't do something. I can have a good time.
Chad, leave him alone. Jeez.
Ooh, Aura. Okay, guys, this is plus 500 or a white girl saved him from getting his ass beat. That's WR. Okay, guys, you guys need to learn something from this. See, they is changing the world with this. Okay, my fault for like, you know, downing you. I wasn't even watching for real, but now you're changing the world. You gotta teach these niggas how to get WR.
The fuck, daddy? Who invited him?
Daddy, who invited him? Daddy, really? Oh my, don't clip that out of context. That's crazy. Why would he say that? Why does he call him daddy? He's okay with that? So he's not okay with black people at his party, but he's okay with this?
The fuck? Daddy, who invited him?
Oh my god. Bro, this shit is too funny, bro.
You let a fucking spook into our house? You let him disrespect you like that?
No.
Daddy, who invited him?
Want a drink?
Why does he keep repeating it, bro?
I'm all right. Thanks, though.
Yeah, sorry about that. Chad and his dad can be total D-bags.
It's all right.
You're new, right? I think I've seen you around school a couple times.
Yeah, I am.
Where are you from?
VA. Atlanta.
What about you?
I'm from here.
Atlanta.
Born and raised.
Oh, I'd assumed as much.
Is that supposed to be a bad thing?
What? No. Cali girls are really pretty.
Uh-huh. Look at them over there. What does he think he's doing? Coming to my house? Talking to my girls?
You know what they say about those colored boys, right? All black dudes have huge dicks.
Hey. He said it. Hey, you said it, not me, tight shit. Hey, look though. I ain't gonna say it's true or not, but like, look though. He the one that said that shit though. Hey, look though. I just be minding my business. I don't be doing too much for real. You feel me, tight shit. All right. Let's watch the video, tight shit.
What?
That's what they say.
Oh, she wants some of that black dick, huh?
Look at them. Why are they going inside?
Because she wants some of that black dick. That's that dude Dennis Riz.
Oh, one sec.
Ooh, he got to put on the condom, bro. He has to put on the condom. Oh, no, he has to inhale. Oh. Bro, you're not going to put on the condom? No! Twin!
Tired of ads ruining your online experience?
Go to privacyadblocker.com.
Have fun?
Uh oh.
Huh?
Did he do it?
Man, get it up!
Yo, what? Oh. Hey, let me go! Put me down! What the hell? Let me go!
Let me go!
No! Who is that?
Carson!
Carson? Ken Carson, don't do it! No, bro, I thought you was Teen X, bro. This is so not Teen X, bro. Bro, Ken Carson, this is not Teen X, bro. Bro, Ken Carson.
You think you can come to our part of town and spread your blackness?
What?
Wow. All you are is a dirty fucking monkey. That's it.
Okay, just let me go.
Wow. Carson, take his pants off.
What the fuck? Guys, what the fuck are y'all doing?
Cut that big black wiener off.
When am I getting to the part where the kid drowns? Like, what? I was expecting bro to just drown, not get his day cut off, bro. Like, what is this, bro? This is so not Teen X. This is so not opium. Negative or. Oh my god.
Get him!
The real Miles Morales.
Oh shit. Okay.
What?
Okay.
Okay. Look, he's drowning. Of course he can't swim. He's black. Okay, maybe someone holds some fried chicken over him. Maybe he'll come up.
Bro, what? These niggas are too good at this shit.
Fried chicken over him.
Oh. W aura.
What the hell is wrong with you guys? He could have drowned.
Isn't that supposed to be a bad thing?
That's what you get when you mess with us, black boy.
What the fuck?
Good boy.
Hey, up the fine name, bitch. Yeah.
Here's your bag.
Thanks.
I'm really sorry.
Yeah, how can you hang out with people like that?
Not facts. Not gonna lie. If I seen that was their friends, I would have separated myself from this situation. I wouldn't talk to the bitch at all anymore. Because why is she doing? Cool, she saved me and all, but like, is they your friends after that? Like, if you still fuck with them after that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think I could fuck with you. You feel me? Tight shit. I don't even think. Tight shit. Alright, bro.
Look, thanks for saving me. Mm-hmm, and mm-hmm. Thanks for everything.
Mm-hmm, but mm-hmm.
You hanging out with people like that doesn't make you look good.
Mmm.
I just think you should choose better friends.
Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm. Do you need a ride home?
No, I'm good. I drove myself.
Aura.
Yeah, I'll see you around.
Damn. What does Stepsis think about this?
Jalen, what's wrong?
It's nothing.
What happened?
I really don't want to talk about it.
Jalen, you can tell me.
It's really nothing. Seriously, it's fine.
Pulls out his dick and she starts sucking that.
Where are you, Jalen?
Get on top of him. What is she doing? Where did she come from?
Kiki, how did you...
Where did she come from?
How did you know? How did you get here?
Chad took it, so I took it back.
And how did you know where I live?
I have my ways. I'm just...
Yep, W excuse. Yeah, just don't give me a storyline of how the fuck she got there. Just be like, yeah, I got my ways. You know, I'm really Superwoman on the real, like, on some real shit, though.
Glad I got here in time.
Yeah.
Wait, who are you?
I'm Jalen's...
Hell, acting,
girlfriend.
Bro.
Girlfriend. Jalen, he didn't say he had a girlfriend.
And this is when Jalen hits her with the...
But we friends, though.
Right. W, that's W or that's really W or bro.
You're beautiful, by the way. Thank
W
you.
W Blaze.
Thanks for bringing his inhaler.
Bro, stepsis is jealous. Stepsis is supposed to be the only one.
Yeah, Jalen, I'm gonna go get you some water, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, stepsis is mad.
Girlfriend.
I thought it was fitting.
Man, say hell nah, bro.
Well, I had the shittiest day of my life. But at least I got a girlfriend from it.
Can this nigga just stop talking, bro?
Jalen's stepsister is jealous, and deep down, she loves her stepbrother. Jalen and her have a secret sexual relationship. Now, she seeks revenge and plans to auction him off.
What? What? Auction this nigga off? Oh my, bro, why?
Yo, what's up, my niggas? I got a cookout.
Bro, what the fuck, bro? There's no way. There's no way. They're ending this shit off like this, bro. Bro, why does he have a do-rag on, bro? Bro, it went all black, and then it cut to this nigga with a do-rag on. A white person with a do-rag on. And he said, what's up, my niggas? What is going on, bro? This shit is not real. This shit is actually not real.
Yo, what's up, my niggas? Bro. I got a cookout next weekend at my house. I want all the Mexicans and blacks to pull up, and we're going to have a grand old time. Trust me.
Once they show up to the party, we'll shoot them all. Now, come suck my toes.
What?
Guys, I am super excited. Here's a sneak peek.
Shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear what you got to say after this crazy ass episode. What is this, bro? They got to be trolling with this shit, bro. Like, this got to be a whole troll channel, bro. That shit was way too fucking funny. This kid is not the same kid in the video, by the way. Like, what's going on?
I'm gonna definitely react to more, bro. Like, this is like Darman gone wrong type shit. Like, they want to be Darman so bad, but like, it just failed horribly, so they started doing some bullshit, bro. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to go leave a like, maybe go subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you want more of these episodes, I got y'all, bro. I got y'all, trust, because this shit is funny as hell. Like, bro, there was so much going on in this episode. So yeah, bro, I for sure got y'all. And video tomorrow. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.